Also, there's a beer over here we're selling for $2 a bow. Feel free to pick some up. There'll be a 10-minute intermission also. So be aware of this 10-minute intermission in the middle of the show.
Hello. Welcome to the How to Sell Yourself Marketing Conference. I'm so happy to be here. My name is Monica. You know, sometimes it's really hard to wake up in the morning, but we all did it today. Pat yourself on the back. Yeah, because you're the real reason we're here together. Every morning, you wake up and you ask yourself, what's missing? And there's something missing. If you think there's nothing missing, you're wrong. Something. But you know what? It's not that much different from the entire population. The big difference is you're here tonight, willing to learn how to financially benefit from this human flaw. And this is what's going to take you into alter reality where truth doesn't exist and empathy is a thing of the past. So, we're going to learn how to sell. You're always selling somebody something. You sell your child a bowl of cereal, your boss a raise, your sexy used underwear on Craigslist. What's that saying? Life is a cabaret. Life is a bowl of cherries. Bowl. Life is a series of sales situations, and the way you make work for you is the name of the game. So, how do you sell yourself today? One, you learn how to play the game. So we're gonna play a little game. I'm gonna need someone from the audience. A volunteer? You. Hello. We're going to play this game in which I am the business owner and you are the customer. You want to think about, as a business owner, you want to think about who your clientele is. Who are you selling to? Who's your audience? And the best way to market to these people is to relate to them as to better sell them something in the future. So, I own a shoe shop. And in my shoe shop, I sell platform shoes, okay? You, as my customer, who are you? What are you doing here?
So I'm going to explain away.
Yeah.
Okay. Who looks for platform shoes?
Yeah.
I'm seeking self-confidence. Often it's hard to get out of bed in the morning, but I do as it is my role as an independent woman in the corporate world. Sometimes I want to feel sexy, that's not because maybe the only thing I care about is being noticed. And this one time my mom asked me if I were doing blowjobs when I was in my teens, and I hadn't even had sex. She said she didn't do it because it was degrading, and your mouth is what you use to speak out of. I was giving blowjobs all the time and to lots of different people, and it was really creepy. I'm just gonna rise above all that with my feet on the ground and trying like, yeah, that's your customer.
Okay. Okay, well, so we're gonna do this exercise where I, the business owner, mimic Sigrid, the customer, as to better understand her and become her, and so that in the future I can better sell her my product. Are you okay?
Yeah.
Okay. Great. So just go along with yourself.
Okay. Okay.
Ready?
Okay.
Okay.
You watching?
Yeah.
I'm just sorry.
Every morning you wake up and you ask yourself, what's missing?